The Poor Miller and His Donkey.
A miller and his son were taking their donkey to the village fair to sell him. On the way, someone said,
"You have a donkey, yet you walk on foot."
The miller seated his son on the donkey. After traveling some distance, some men commented,
"That boy rides on the donkey while his old father walks."
So the miller sat on the donkey himself. Seeing this, a man commented,
"You ride the donkey and let your poor son run beside you?"
Now both the miller and his son sat on the donkey. Several hours later, a girl exclaimed,
"You are burdening your donkey. You and your son are fit to carry him."
So the miller tied the donkey's legs to a pole and carried him. It was a funny sight and everyone started laughing.
The donkey tried to loosen the rope that tied him and fell into the nearby river. The miller lost his donkey forever. Moral of the story is, if you try to please everyone, you will please no one.